We are one of the diversified business groups dealing in various FMCG products such as dairy products and Ayurvedic medicines. In addition to it, we also provide real estate related services.
In case of dairy business, we offer three variants of milk, ghee, dahi, paneer, butter. Whereas in case of Ayurvedic company, we offer kantika pills and gulkan. In case of dairy business, our aim is to provide pure milk to our customers at their doorstep. Timely delivery is our one more aim.
Before we started the project, we defined detailed project plan considering various activities related to it, considering its time and resources. We started the implementation of SAP in December 2017 and we were live on 1st of April 2018.
Due to SAP, our MIS preparation process has become more easy. Due to real-time data and MIS, we are able to take business decisions on time. Also, due to SAP, we are able to manage errors on time, and we wanted to automate our business processes and business functions since long back. Now we know we have strong backbone like SAP, so we can bring different softwares for different functions, integrate those with SAP and automate our business functions. Praxis Info Solutions was our partner in implementing SAP B1 in our organization. They are very professional yet flexible. They worked with us closely to prepare detailed project plan and stick with their timelines. Their functional consultants are very knowledgeable and top management was truly involved during the whole project life cycle.